You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if you focus?
Was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
But his son is in hell.
The bridge to Helheim.
Where are we?
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Turn around. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path. Stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
You have to take a closer look to see. Why isn't she focusing? She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Find one like it to open the gate. towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
It's work, though.
I'm going to take it. It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joined us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away. The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Oh!
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.